read it when I was 17 years old, which was like 80 years ago or something, I think. I don't know. 81. And it's kind of strange how it still rings true today. This one's called Gay Pride.